Welcome one and all. It's been a couple of days since we had a Minecraft video up. It's been a very busy couple of days, that's why. I've been doing real life stuff, which sometimes is very time consuming. Boo! Jumping. Wait, I think we're still looking for another dog, aren't we? Yes. So let's have a look. I can't remember which way we went now. I'm sure we're not. Did I hear something? Right. So we've got sheep. Hang on a second. Right. Oh God, what happened there? So have we just come from there? Have we just come from there? I think we haven't come from there. Oh look, there's some. Why is it? Why is it? We'll have that anyway. I don't know what happened there, but it seemed to have died on its own and gone to heaven. Always pick it up. Always pick some up. You never know when you're going to need it. I definitely need it. Up to Daisy. I'm sure this is just where we came from. But I thought it was around here. We got the dogs last time. Who let the dogs out? Whoop! Oh, look at that. So we jump into that frozen... Oh, what's that? No, it's a sheep. I thought it was a piece of... It looked like a piece of moving snow for a second. Haunted snow. Haunted snow is here. There's got to be some dogs around here. This is where we found them last time. I'm sure it was. I should really make a note of the coordinates when I find stuff. As I'm not, what was it? That was something there. When I'm wandering, if I'm not putting down a line of torches, I'm going, and I can't get back to where I was. And I should really put down the coordinates of where I found stuff, that I can go back and get it again. Because this is just running around looking rather than doing something, going somewhere purposely. I'm just a wanderer. Wandering around looking for stuff. Right, well, so far, the reason I couldn't put any videos out was I had to go up to York to pick up Milby's brother, Roby, as he's known. And it took a bit longer than I thought it was going to take, as they closed one of the motorways down as I was coming back. That's a motorway, that'd be a freeway to all, to my American listener. And they closed it down just as we were coming up to it, and they closed the stretch we wanted to go on in just one direction, which is the way direction we wanted to go in. And so instead of taking a 9-hour trip, it took me 13 hours. And hang on a second. Yes, as I was saying, it was a 13-hour trip because they closed down the motorway, which is not fun, as we had to go for a diversion through a little town, me and about 100 trucks, which for this little place was quite a lot of traffic just for it to take. So I got home at 3 o'clock in the morning, and I was knackered. So I thought, I'll just leave it and sleep as much as I can. So I had to get up at, I had to get up at 7 to work. So after a day of work, I was not capable of doing anything apart from sleeping, so I was unable to do any recording. I was physically so tired I just couldn't actually get the strength of it. I don't want to record stuff if I'm really tired, because then, I mean, the stuff I record is pretty ropey as it is, but if I'm tired doing it, it's going to be mega ropey. And I can do ropey. Believe me, I can do ropey. Most people are thinking now, this is bloody ropey already. But I give it a go. Put a bit of content out. Some people like watching it. Some people see it as a cure for insomnia. If I can help people sleep, that's great. Oh, there's cows there. Now, what are these? These are mushrooms, aren't they? Right. So, do we... What do we make with mushrooms? Let's take some with us, shall we? Apparently, mushroom... Are these mushrooms or toadstools? Mushroom soup with them or something like that, someone was saying. Now those are mushrooms there, if I'm not mistaken. That's a mushroom. So if those are mushrooms, the others must be toadstools. So would you make poison stuff with the toadstools, or do you use them as mushrooms as well, or is everything mushrooms? I will have to have a look. Oh look, we're back in one of my trails. This must be the way to the village. We've gone around in a circle. Oh, we've gone around in a circle, and there's our house again. So, writing the coordinates down so we could find our way back wasn't it really needed, because we seem to have wandered back on our own. But as we're here, let's have a look and see what's going on in the land of farming. Farming. Oh, bar. Look at those farming bits there. Carrots. Oh, bar. So look at these. These there. What's that over there? Oh, there's old Fido. He's sat there. Why is he sitting in the water? Oh, he's not. I better feed him, I think. He's looking a bit... There we are, sweetheart. And do you need another one? Or are you happy? There we are. We're up. Yep, you're okay. Good boy, Fido. Right, come on, let's go and have a look around and see what's going on, shall we? We have lots of pigs, lots of cows. What are you doing outside? You know what happens to you when you... Do you know the reason what happens when you go outside? You get that. Where did he go there? Did I just see him turn into... Yeah, turn into a steak. I love the way when the dog shake water comes off them. Or blue blocks come off them. That's very cool. Very cool. I was looking at the comments and someone... Oh, look. Escaped pig. Dead pig. See? It's a good thing you're not a pig, you'd be dead. Yeah, I was looking in the comments and someone was on about Microsoft, Windows 10 and playing Minecraft 10. And it runs better with Java, and I'm thinking to myself, what the hell's Java? See, these people give me things in the comments and expect me to, they think I know what I'm talking about. I'm just making this stuff up as I go along, if you hadn't noticed. What's Java? Jesus, I thought, see, as far as I'm concerned, Java's coffee. Start looking things up now, because people are making comments and about stuff. I got no idea what's going on about. So, yes, apparently Java is something that I've got to look at, and it's not just coffee. I would like to know why we've got snow in my room. Why is there snow in here? What the hell's going on there? Let's get rid of this snow. There's no snow in my room. There's no hole in the roof. There's no window open. Or is it you? Have you pissed on the floor and it's turned to ice? Oi, you, knobhead. Have you pissed on the floor? Look at me when I'm talking to you. Boy. Sit down, look at me. Have you pissed on the floor? Did you do big poo-poos and puddles? Ah, is that a yes or a no? I can never tell with you. You are such a one. Oh, you are a one. Right, what have we got here? Let's have a look. What's this? Iron ore. Let's get that sorted. Put in one of our furnaces. And get it sorted and turned into stuff. What else have we got here? Sugar cane. Mushrooms. Let's put the mushrooms in stock, shall we? Yeah, put the mushrooms in stock. We've got a place for mushrooms here. Yeah, we've already got some mushrooms in there, so we'll put some of those there with those mushrooms. Chickens we need to cook. So we need to cook some more chickens. Get some chickens. Cook some pork chops. We need to cook. That torch over there. So it don't need to be there. When it can be there. Eggs we'll throw around all over the place. Right. I think that's it. What's that? Is that black wool? I can go with the black wool there. Cobblestone, andesite, andesel. Feathers. We'll put the feathers in there. Those in there. Okay. We're all right for everything else, are we? Carrying any wood with us? We're not carrying wood with us, are we, for some reason? We should be carrying wood with us. Right. Let's go have a look in our other chest and put our stuff in there. Hey, stand up, mate. Don't worry about it. Right, let's unload that into, is that, no, that's not what's name, oh, that's right, that is, gravel, so we keep that around so we can, make flint when we need to, dirt. Right, let's get all our meat out. That doesn't sound very good. You know, it shouldn't say that in public. Get your meat out. Why do I keep jumping on top of these? No idea. Let's get everything cooked, shall we? And get our stocks up. Right. Let's get everything cooked. Right, you can go in there. You can go in there. Go in here. Okay. Oops. Where do we drop that then? Put. No, you want to go in there. So you want to put. There, in there. And we've got to go in there, put that in there. Right, so that's those cooking. Iron ore cooking. What else do we need now? We've got 45 arrows, we're right there. Our bow's still got some life left in it. With a spade we're going to need soon, I think. So we might as well make ourselves a spade. There's a bit of housekeeping going on, see? Spade. And I think we better make ourselves another pickaxe, because that's running out as well. So let's make ourselves one of those. Okay. What's that done? Everything else seems to have a full life in it. At least amount. Yeah, that's fine there. Do we need to enchant? Can we enchant these? Let's have a little look, see if we can. Lapis lazuli. Over there. That's what'll do. One of those will do for us there. Right. And a pickaxe. We need to get one of those. Yep. That's fine. So that's covered. You can't do a hoe, can you? Well, that's a sentence you shouldn't really use. Ever. No, you can't do a hoe. Gotta find out what to do with these redstones, because obviously I seem to have a lot of them, and there's nothing I'm doing with them. Let's put the old pork chops in there. De-cuke. Put me meat over here. See, not a lot of meat. Not much veggie. Not big on the old veggie, I don't think. Not big on the old veggie at all. How are we doing over here now? Oh, we have those. Alright. Let's do that over there with that there. That there. That there. That there. Right. Let's have a look, see what to do now. Right, I think that's everything cooked, is it? Let's just check, make sure there's nothing. Out of that coal. Out of there. Let's just check, see if there's no more meat to cook, is there? No, everything's cooked. That one's ready by the looks of it as well. Yep, one of dog. That's four. Keep those for the dog. The dog likes the old porker choppies. And that's all empty. That one's so just sort of chickens, pork chops, mutton, steaks. I think that's everything done now, isn't it? I think that's everything done. Yeah, that's everything done. Okay, let's put everything away, get ourselves revictualled, and get back out and roam in. Stop jump! Is something new in 10 that makes you jump up and down? Please keep the noise down as you're passing through. Someone's recording here. God, he's got no manners, that Milby. No manners at all. Just wanders through, coughing his guts up. As I'm working hard here, and he's no respect for his elders. No respect whatsoever. He's basically just scum. Those can go, and I'll throw those in a minute. Those I'll break and see if I can get some chickens out of them. Everything else I've got need for my journey. Oh, I don't need all that, that's for sure. Let's put that. Oh, yep. I'll keep 7 with me, so I can, that's enough to make stuff, is it? Yeah, that's enough, yeah. Don't need all these. Let's keep 4 with me. I don't like taking too much with me, because if I get slaughtered, it's not a good idea to lose everything, which I tend to do. Do we need that much? No, we're not. Let's leave it like that. Don't need those. Yep, we are out of here. You come with me this time, dog? Come on then, see if we can find you a friend. Maybe they smell you and think, whoa, sexy dog. Let's go and find it. Anyone around? Is that sun going down again? It is. It's going down. Should we sort sexy time with the animals again, just to get them, get our coffers filled up. Time to sleep here? Yes, we got time to sleep. You watch over me, dog. Good dog. Right. What should we do now? Feed up. Right, just gonna go off now. Right. Right, I think that's enough there. They've all been fed, I think. It's a better angle. I feel better from this up here. God, there's a lot going on. You got any back there? Come forward, get some. I think that's it now. Everyone's done, aren't they? What about you? Have you had any? No. Everyone's done now. Yep. Oh, there's one. One we've missed. Yeah. Okay, yes, that's it now. Now we're in amongst them. They'll disappear now to get the big cleaver out. Come on, dog, you have to jump the fence. Jump the fence, mate. Done off feeding now, so there's more stuff to kill when we come back. I think we need to feed the chickens. So we've got chickens feed. So we can get some more feathers. And then we can get some more. Oh, what was that? That wasn't me. I didn't do that. That was someone else. This is what I wanted. That's it. Come on, guys. Everyone up. And you at the back there. Come on, the cheap seats. Everyone from the cheap seats, come on. I need to throw down some what's name down as well. Eggs, see if we can get some chicks from the eggs, breaking eggs. Which someone told me, which I think was a neat trick. I didn't realise it you could do that. Oh, you haven't had any other side of you? No, you guys aren't. You haven't had method at all, have you? No. You should get at it. You can have some. You want some. Get in there, get chicken. There we are. Right. Where's my eggs? Did I bring them with me? I did bring them with me. Good. Let's chuck those eggs in there. No chickens in these, is there? Oh, there's one. Oh, so many, isn't it? Is it out of there? No. I do. Oh, look, someone's got out. Well, you know what happens to you, don't you, darling? What happens to you? This is what happens to you. Get the old cleaver up the old jacksie. Okie dokie. There's enough farming done, I think. We'll put our seed back in the box. It's another saying you should never say in mixed company. I'm just about to put my seed in your box. Sounds rude. Sounds rude. Look at all that meat, man. All the meat I've got at the top there. All this meat down here. My God. It's my arse in meat. And there's some going in the box there. We've finished. Right. Dog, you coming with me this time? When we go a wandering? We're going to have a look and see what's going on. Wander off. Which way should we go? We've got to pick a direction and stick with the direction, because we tend to get pulled off to one side and it doesn't work for us. So we're going to have to put our coordinates on and pick a certain direction and go in that direction and stay in that direction. Because when we change our minds, we end up going all over the place. So if we pick a direction and keep going in a straight line, or if we change direction, we know which way we're going, like that. That's the way. The only trouble with me is when I go to sleep, I tend to lose the direction I'm going in. See, already I've. Oh, I see. Right, if. So I was going, see, now I've done it again, you see. I'm sure. That's the way, see. That way. There, that's the one. That's the direction. Yes, Dougie. You're coming with me this time. Time for your walkies. And we'll just keep going until we find another dog. Or the Planet of the Apes. I think this way is. A good direction. Where's the bunnies? How do you get bunnies in and keep bunnies inside fences? Can you keep bunnies inside fences? Or? I'm sure you can. I have to look that one up. I'm just going to bunny farm. I can make myself a rabbit fur hat. Well, this way looks like a bit of a bummer for the seaside. And we're going to end up building a boat and going to sea by the looks of this. So that's not a good direction. So we'll not go that way. So if we go along the shoreline and see what happens. Come on, dog. We're going to go to the shoreline and see if we can find you a friend. Oh, nearly walked into a bloody big hole then. That wasn't good. There seem to be a lot of rabbits in my world. What's that out there? Is that just a piece of sand in the middle of nowhere? Oh, look. Formation squids. Formation squids. That's a new sight. Come on, dog. Let's get off this. I'm getting cold feet on this ice. It is just a block of... Yeah, it's a little sandbar. Over there. Okay, let's get up and around the coast. We're wandering around the coast in the ice. Suppose it's quicker to walk on the ice, isn't it? But then again, you can't see what the hell's going on over the top of these mountains. It could be dogs roaming around and I've got no idea what's going on. So high ground is good. Yeah. Trees, I wonder if there's a forest over there. Let's go and have a look. I think we'll do that in our next episode. Because I think we're done. We're getting to trees. Yes, I think we might have a little explore over there in our next episode because the sun's going down and all the creepy crawlies are going to come out and scare the billy-bejesus out of us. So, as long as all the fam are Gucci, then I'm going to have a kip and I'll see you next time. So, I'll say goodbye for now and see you next time. Bye!